All right. So we're just side tapping. Side tap, side tap. Side tap. Beautiful day today. It's day to salsa. Welcome to my living room. Welcome to my open space. This is more like the dining room slash backyard, which is really nice for my kids to be able to move these days outside. Shoulders. And sorry, my friends on Facebook that I switched pages like that, you know, technical difficulties. But Instagrammers, you're there, so thank you. All right, shoulders. One, two, one, two, one, two. One, two. Rolling the head, side to side. One, two. Right to left. Those muscles for me are super stiff. I don't know about you guys, but circle. You can keep moving if you want. Circle to the other side. Hips. One, two. Say hello to your hips. Your root chakra, very important. Yes. One and two. The other side. One, two, one, two. Side to side again. Side together. Hands, arms always above the waist level. Yeah? Exactly. Two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Nice. I had a great time last week. Thank you so much for watching. It's been really fun to be able to salsa with you from my home in this great time, and it's gonna get only better for us, so let's be patient and keep moving. Alright. My favorite, quick, slow. I love how we count the timing. That's the heartbeat of salsa always. Quick, slow. Can you guys hear me all well? Yeah? I'm waving back, you guys. How are we doing, Facebook? Can you guys hear me? Please let me know if you have issues hearing me or the music. Cha-cha-cha or quick, slow. It's not a cha-cha class. Some people were asking, is it a cha-cha class? I'm like, no, but I like to say cha-cha-cha because it's the same as quick, slow. Quick, slow is the rhythm. When it's a little slower, some montuno, cha-cha-cha, you know, it's not quite a salsa tempo. Salsa's faster, but I like to use slower tempos to teach so that we can, you know, move slowly and develop good habits as opposed to moving really fast. Side together. A little Cuban action, right, Cubans? We call these the Cubans. Side together. Quick, slow. And this one really, it's great. When you go to Cuba and you see people dancing this, they do it with all their heart, letting go. You know, it's all about connecting, as I keep saying, with the Mother Earth. Yeah, and this step is great for that. Quick, slow. Back to the cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Trying to upgrade to, I don't know what version of producer they call it, and I am not quite there yet. Glory, I'm not a producer, but I am producing my show tonight in my house, so welcome. We're going to continue to move. We'll talk laughter. How about that? Let's keep moving. Yes, let's keep moving. I want to keep moving today. It's an important day to move. All right. So, acid. Rivaletto, one of my favorite for teaching. We're going to turn around so you can follow my feet. We're going to learn the left turn today. We are going to practice the right turn. I want to teach you some fancy shines. Because as I was telling you before, it seems like we're going to be doing a lot of solo dancing for a while. And even if we get back to dancing socially, we're going to have to dance by ourselves a lot. So shines are going to be very useful. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. So left foot always forward, right foot always back. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Yeah, how are we doing, you guys? I'm kind of in a mirroring situation, so I'm just going to face you because I think you're seeing the opposite foot moving forward. But if your left moving forward and your right moving back. So if you want to dance with me, you can go in that direction and you can go in this direction with me. Yeah? Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Quick, basic. Now, let's review the right turn because that's the most important turn in salsa. 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Quick, slow, right? How are we doing with that right turn, everyone? 1, 2, 3. Back, 2, 3. Yes. One more time. Get ready. Hi, Danny. I see your big wave. I love it. Have good vision. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Right turn, once more. Nice. Quick, slow. Side basic. Or Cubans. Depends how you dance them, really. The authentic way, it's called Cubans. It has that Afro-Cuban feel. They are from Cuba. Yeah? Or you dance the side basic, New York style, shoulder square. More like a partner step. Yeah. You dance it with your Cuban motion. That means one knee is always bent, one knee is always straight. That's what Cuban motion means. It's like dancing merengue. That, right? Merengue is always dance, one knee bent, one knee straight. Just giving the little, you know, education here. I know we want to move, but those are important things, I think, elements. Yeah? Same with dancing on two. We're doing dancing on two New York style. That means we act in the second beat of the music. Quick, slow. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Once more. Right turn. Beautiful. Right turn. Quick, slow. Use those drums there. Side basic with the cross. A nice variation. We worked last week on turning the Cubans, and we'll get to that just to review it. And then you can add that to your repertoire. Yeah, so side together. We did half turns. So when I go to the right, and when I come back to the left, I can turn. It's like this. Quick turn. Quick turn. So your feet keep moving. We're just adding a little spin. Pivot turn. Feet together, or pencil turn, also known as. Halfway to the right. And halfway to the left. Yeah. One more time. Quick turn. Quick turn. That's the Cubans with the turn. And quick turn. Quick turn. Or not. Maybe we'll just do the cross. Quick cross. When you cross, you can lower the knees, right? Slightly bend the knees. Yes. Quick cross and drop. Just adding a little workout here to my life. To my salsa life. So I'm crossing the arms in the opposite direction, right? So if I cross my left, I'm going in opposition. That's something really that people sometimes exaggerate when they dance, right? They dance like this. You're gonna exaggerate your opposition, your contra body action, your contra body movement. Yeah, if you're a trained dancer, that term is very familiar. Or you can keep it more square, which is ideal for partner dancing because we're always square looking at each other. Yeah? Good job, you guys. Excellent job. All right. So let's move on to the left turn. Yes? So when I do the left turn, I'm going to prep. So front step, left foot, right foot, pivot to the left. Quarter turn to my left. Once again, quick. Open, bring your right foot towards the back of the room, left foot forward, feet together. So I have quick, open and walk it. Right, left, together. And quick, so it's much slower than the right turn, right? One more time. And quick, open, right, left, together, and basic. And when I say together, sometimes it's slightly forward, yeah? For my more advanced dancers, you can move more, you can travel more, but for social reasons, sometimes it's better to keep your steps together, you know, so you don't go too far. You want to always dance below or under your hips, yeah? Quick, slow, and here we go. Check and open, quick, slow, left turn, arms above the waist. Yeah, four step walk. Two, three, four. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Small space. One, two, no problem. Three, I keep it very tight. Four. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Nice. Five, six, seven. Left turn. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Walk it. Walk. Four step walk. Three, four. One, two, three. Right turn. One, two, three, five, six, seven. We're moving on to a new one. Step, point, step, point, step, point, step, point. Yeah? All right, so let's do that with a count. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Cross, point, back, point, front, point, to keep it easy. Point, step, point, front, point, and back point. Keep it easy, simple. Back. You see, I'm turning my body slightly to make it more interesting because I can dance it flat too. I can do this if the music is too fast, right? Or I can make it a little more interesting. Angles. Yeah? And one, two, three, five, six, seven. With the count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Once again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. So a lot of crosses today, right? Cross, tap, cross, tap, cross, step, step, tap. One, two, three. Left turn also has a cross or a check to prepare you. And the walks, of course. And four, and one. It's more interesting when the body's twisted, I think, don't you think? Yeah? All right, with the music, musica, how are we doing? Instagrammers, yeah? You guys are there. I have some new people joining. Hello, everyone. Love to Nikki, Albert, Patricia, Kimberly, Sylvana, Alexandra, Angelica. I miss you guys. I miss my Monday people. I used to see you guys every week, and now, you know, here we are. Virtual, we can be anywhere in the world, and we are connected, but we are, you know, alone. So, anyway, let's dance. Listen, funny all stars, it's always good. All right, so let's dance. Here we go. Beat. We're going a little faster. Five, six, seven. Two, three, five, six, seven. Basic. Five, six, seven. Okay, tempo. I'm getting excited. I want to dance. I want to move you guys. Let's do it. Basic. All right. Right turn. Let's go. Left turn. Check. Once more, left turn. Nice. One more time. Nice. Now we're gonna practice the four steps walk, the cross. Two, four. One more time. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, five. Again. One. Two, three, four. Left turn. Six, 7. Left hand followed by the 4-step walk. 3, 4. I'm a singer too. Left turn. 4-step walk. 1, 2, 3, 4. Face it. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Left turn. Walk. Walk it. Walk it. Walk it. Walk it. Eight. 5, 6, 7. Left turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. All right, remember the step tap we just did, right? All right, let's try it. Simple, keep it simple. More. 1, 2, 3, wow, it's fast. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. One more time, ready? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Next turn again. Ready? Whole combination. 4 steps walk. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step, 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 step. Let's go. 2, 3, 5. Left turn again. Walk it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step, 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 step. Fast. Woo! Cha-cha-cha basic. Open quick, slow. To slow things down. Quick, quick, slow. We're gonna do a couple again. This way, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 5. Basic. Left turn. Here we go, 4-step turn. 4-step walk, sorry. 8, how are we doing? One more time. Yes. And I don't have Corona, it's just that I'm, you know, exercising with you guys, so thank you. All right, so any requests? Any requests? Yeah, maybe? I'm gonna keep doing this on Mondays. I was hoping to be able to separate Instagram and Facebook and also be able to do Zoom, but I just can't do it. It's a big, you know, my house becomes a production now. Place at 7, we have the light change, so I have to kick my kids out, you know, and God knows what they're doing. So thank you for connecting once again, and I look forward to the Latin Mondays Attached reunion in a few weeks, because it is technically our anniversary month. So we are going to have a virtual reunion that you will be invited to, and we look forward to that at the end of the month. So I look forward to seeing you guys, and we're going to jam to some of the best, and we're going to have some surprises that we're working on, because I really miss Mondays, and I'm sure you guys do too. So here we are on a Monday, always dancing 7 to 8. So join me every Monday, 7 to 8, my Facebook Talia Castro-Pozo page and my Instagram Talia CP. Please share it with people that need to move through quarantine. We gotta really look out for our friends. Call your friends, check on your family, check on your friends, salsa friends. I am trying to do that, get on the phone, even though it's kind of weird nowadays, but you know what? People are like, hey, you know, it's kind of nice. So call your friends, call your salsa friends, your family. All right, one more dance, yes? One more dance. You guys wanna sweat? I only see thumbs up, so I guess we're doing great. Yeah, one more dance, all right. Let's review everything that we're learning. If you are just joining me for the first time, welcome. We're gonna dance, we're gonna have a dance. And let's see, that was fast, huh? All right, we'll go a little slower. Here we go, we look forward to, you know, maybe we'll go and play this song. It's not the same anymore, we play this song too much at Sunset Salsa, but I'm in New York. All right, so here we go. Today I'm hoping that, I don't get, you know, put down, because when you play music that is too famous, they forget it. They don't like that. All right, they don't let you do your live stream. But, you know, I'm teaching this. I'm not just playing it. So here we go. All right. We'll go a little. I'm a big rollback, so why not, as you can tell. Yeah. All right, here we go. Let's dance. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. Basic. So we have right turn, 6, 7. We learn the left turn. And if you already know it, maybe we'll add a little arm styling. Preparation, one up, one down, line up, stay with the right turn, right? Or skirt, whatever works. But you wanna use your arms. Or just keep them like you're running, just hold them. Yeah? One more time, left turn. We're gonna follow that by doing the four. Remember? 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. One more time, left turn. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. Right turn. Quick, quick, slow to the side. Quick, quick, slow. 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 Chop, 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 tap. Chop, 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 tap. Chop, 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 tap. No shoulder. Chop, 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 tap. Chop, chop, tap. Remember these? 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Let's try them again, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. One more time. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Eso. Oh, I have one more for you. This one is really easy, actually. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 1, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kick ball, change step. Yes. ball change, hip ball change, hip. You can make it travel more if you want. You can keep it low, or you can kick a little ball. Get a little workout. Eso. So these are all very related steps as you're seeing, right? Triple step, kicks, step taps. One, two, three, basic. Six, seven, one. Right turn. Left turn. How are you guys doing? One more time, same combo, left turn. And freeze. Good job, everyone! How fun! What a great song that is. I got carried away and I'm like, alright, I'm sweating, you guys. Yeah, you're making me work. How are we doing, Facebookers, Instagrammers? Yeah? Great. I see a lot of waves and thumbs up. Thank you so much, Terry, for being there. Everyone for joining. Every Monday, I look forward to sweating with you. Salsa dancing with you. And please save the day. Brian Park, hello. Oh my goodness, look at me. Anyways, I was just telling them that we are going to do something special for them, for sure. It may not happen in May. Many of you are asking me and messaging me about what's the status of Brian Park. But we will definitely do something. I promise. We promise. Right, Brian Park? And we look forward to, you know, coming together again. And like I said, we may have to do a lot of shines, work on our, you know, solo dancing for a while, so you're not so close to your partner, but we are definitely looking forward to dancing again and enjoying ourselves. Yeah, thank you so much, Gina, for doing this. Yeah, it's just like, thanks so much for doing this. It's my pleasure. It's like, I feel special, you know, putting on makeup once a week for you guys and putting something, you know, selfish to be able to move with you. So thank you. This is my workout as well. So I really appreciate it, and it's great to connect. Once again, check with your friends, call your family, call your friends, and, you know, make sure everyone is doing okay. We will get through this. And I'm here. Requests for next week, yes. If you want me to work on anything in particular, please let me know. Por favor, hagan sus pedidos con confianza y trabajamos juntos en lo que desee. Okay? Thank you so much, guys, again. And, you know, if you want to stay in chat, yeah, send your questions, yeah. But definitely, like I said, planning on doing more stuff and maybe not right away. Thank you very much. Maybe not right away because of the circumstances, but we have to stay strong. We gotta keep busy, we gotta keep moving, we gotta keep dancing. So put on the music. We're gonna get your favorite DJs and bands. I promise to play your favorite songs so that you guys can dance. We're gonna have a party. I think it's the 27th, it's the last Monday of the month. And we are gonna have a special party to celebrate Latin Mondays of Tash. Even though we cannot be in person, we're going to come together and do so. All right, so good to see you. Lorraine, how are you? Oh my goodness. Yeah, so we're going to do this again next Monday, I promise. Yes, no technical problems with my Facebookers. I'm so sorry that I was on the wrong page and then I moved to this page. But here we are, yes, and we are working out and sweating together. That's what this is all about. Thanks again, guys. I will connect with you soon. Big kiss, message me, like your requests. Looking forward to it every time myself. Thank you so much. Best New York City things. Yes, all right, guys. Thank you again, and we'll connect very soon. Oh, my goodness, Facebookers. I'm sorry again, but, you know, I owe you. So I'll make it up to you, I promise, on the next one. All right. Estamos bailando contigo, Mappy. Yay, Mappy Cynthia. Student of Arthur Murray. Oh, my goodness. My student from Arthur Murray. It was a long time ago. Yes. Hi, Cynthia. Jason, Jimmy, Carol, thank you so much, Sylvan, yes. Hola, can you do partner work? No partner work. Sylvan, no partner work. We can dance together, but, you know, we'll do lots of shines. Yeah, Nikki, so good to see you. Nina, were you dancing, Nina? I hope you were dancing as well, yes. Awesome, Wendy. Uh-oh, the birds. Great to see you, Charo, Alvarez, Mickey, William. So good to see you guys. Thanks again for connecting. Thanks for your patience. I will be back here on this page next Monday, no mistakes, yes? And I'll see you very soon. Ciao, ciao. And, you can choose if you want to, okay. La rumba te está llamando.